Once there was an explosion. A bang which gave birth to time and space. Once there was an explosion. A bang which set a planet spinning in that space. Once there was an explosion. A bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion.
No! Great. Fuck.
I think they're gone. What the hell? Didn't mean to grab you so hard. Tears. A chiral allergy. So, you have dooms, like me.
I've got the extinction factor, but I think you got me beat.
What's your level? You can see them, right?
No, but I can sense them.
Level two, then.
What are you doing here?
Trying to stay dry. Same as you. Time falls let up. My name is Fragile.
Yeah, I've heard of you.
That right? Sam Porter Bridges. The man who delivers. Keeps the time fall away. Wanna come work for me? Must be tough out here on your own.
Yeah, I thought Fragile Express had plenty of people.
Plenty of traitors. Not much left of us now, save for a few honest folks. And on top of that, not much left of me either. Got soaked from neck to toe.
I can't help you with that. I make deliveries, that's all.
This is Bridges Central Dispatch. Freelance contractor Sam Porter Bridges. Receiver is standing by for drop.
Headed into town. Watch yourself. Those things never stay gone for long. Time full fast forwards whatever it touches, but it can't wash everything away. The past just won't let go. I'll see you around. Sam Porter Bridges.
Stay. Beginning scan. Cargo verified. Thank you.
What took you so long? It's not like the legend to come in late.
Had to wait out the storm. Lost my bike.
Sounds like you've been through the ringer. Luckily, our goods are in perfect condition. Well, you did keep us waiting, but everything else seems to be in perfect order, so great work. We'll be awaiting the next delivery.
Igor, Bridges Corpse Disposal. Sam Porter, I presume? Right. Not the touchy-feely type. Takuma said you had some kind of phobia.
Bridges Corpse Disposal? What happened?
Look, gotta get a move on. I'll explain as we go. Come on. Come and take a look. He's got a date with the incinerator.
How long since he flatlined?
We don't know the exact TOD, but I'd say it's been upwards of 40 hours.
He wasn't quarantined.
Not sick. This is a suicide.
Oh, Jesus.
We're just lucky we found him at all. Got him on ice ASAP, but who knows when he'll go necro.
Where are you taking him?
Closest incinerator's to the north.
This route's crawling with BTs. Sure you can't use another?
I wish I could, but there's no time.
Then just burn the poor bastard right here.
You put all that Kyrillium in the air so close to town? Can't do it.
Better that than trying for the incinerator.
Hey, we can do this. We just need someone like you. With dooms.
Well, he's already in the first stages of necrosis. If we don't hurry, this place is a crater.
So how about it? Can we count on you? Then Bridges hereby enters into a contract with Sam Porter.
Sam. Just Sam. And I can't spot BTs. Just sense them.
That's why we came prepared.
A bridge baby, huh?
With its help and you, we'll be able to stay one step ahead of them. Makes me feel like shit every time.
Well, you are plugging into the other side. Freaks me out, too.
Roll out! different when I was a kid. America is a country. Anybody could go anywhere they damn well pleased. No need for couriers like yourself. We had highways, airplanes. Hell, you could even visit other countries. Hard to imagine it now. As you can see, the Death Stranding poked us full of holes. Fucked us beyond all recognition. And if you were lucky enough to survive, the timefall came and washed you away. And those freaks from the beach showed up. Worlds of the living and the dead all mixed together. And that's when folks started holing up in the cities. Couriers like yourself got put up on a pedestal. Son of a bitch. Rainbow!
How much further to the incinerator? This guy's about to pop.
Shit. We're up to cut to the BTs.
Got us right where they want us. Get us out of here.
Sam, can you see anything?
No, nothing.
This BB must be busted or something.
Thank you.
something.
Help me! Help me!
Come on.
once there was an explosion. A bang which gave rise to life as we know it. And then came the next explosion. An explosion that will be our last.
How does it feel to be back in the world of the living? Don't worry. I'm a doctor. Well, a coroner, originally. Call me Dead Man. I'm well acquainted with the dead. Not like you, of course. Contrary to the name, I've never actually died. I would advise against that. I'm no expert, but I can assure you it's for your own protection. See?
So I'm a prisoner.
These aren't handcuffs. They're cutting-edge devices that keep us all connected.
Us? Oh, us.
Yep, bridges. Humanity's best hope for the future. Or avoiding extinction, if you prefer.
Right. Where am I? What time is it?
Watch me. Try pressing it against your skin, like this. Relax. That just means your body's got a good connection to the cufflink. Look, look. Cuffs will watch over you 24 hours a day. That is to say, we will. We're here to help.
What the hell? 2 days?
During that time, we took the liberty of collecting fluid samples from you. You're a repatriate. That makes you very special.
What happened to the CD guys?
Central Knot was obliterated in the annihilation. Game over, man. Place is a crater. The only ones to get it continue were you, for obvious reasons, and your broken bridge baby.
Is it all right?
It's been marked for disposal. Didn't work anymore. Why keep it? We lost everyone. Not just corpse disposal. My team, HQ, all of Redefort, every soul in Central Knot City. We're at our base, in Capital Knot City now. Or should I say, our new headquarters. Sudbury seemed the logical choice. But our implementation team has been decimated. And there's only so much they can do in 2 days. Things here are a mess. Fortunately, the director and his support team were out of town at the time, so the chain of command remains intact. I hate to do this so soon, but I have a job for you. This stencil is from when you repatriated? What's the other mark from?
A clinging woman in a cave.
I see. Affenphosmophobia. No wonder you were out there alone, where no one could touch you. I'll try to be more careful, Sam.
So, the job is an urgent delivery. I need you to bring the president some morphine.
What president? America's gone. You talking about the mayor of Central Knot?
No. Not the mayor. America lives on, Sam. The president is in the final stages of cancer, in critical condition.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey. Beginning scan.
Delivery order for Sam Porter Bridges. Request transport of morphine to isolation ward for immediate administration to the president. Check the map on your cufflinks if you're lost, Sam. The isolation ward should be pretty obvious. If you're not sure how to get there, you can set markers and draw routes too. Try it out and you'll see what I mean. Confirm you're headed the right way, check your compass. It'll never steer you wrong. Provided you have a destination, that is. Central wasn't just home to Bridges HQ. It was also the seat of the Reconstructionist movement. If the president hadn't required special treatment, she would have never left. And if she hadn't, we wouldn't have either.
Hello?
Hello? Hello?
Vital signs are all trending the same way.
No chance of a recovery, then?
None that I can see. No.
We should start making preparations.
Sam! It's me, Dead Man. Sorry, my mistake. I'm afraid the president's condition has deteriorated. Thank you. This will help to ease the pain. And allow her to speak with you in these final moments.
Her?
The first and last female president of the United States.
Surely you remember her. She raised you? You're not exactly dressed for a reunion. Take that off before you come inside. That's the president's right-hand man, the director of bridges.
Die Hard Man?
Oh, you were with Bridges One? So, I guess no introductions are necessary.
What's it been, Sam? 10 years? Look at us. A bunch of deathless freaks meeting like this. Yeah, well, good to see you two. President's waiting. It's your mother, Bridget. She's a bit out of it, but I know she'll recognize you. President Strand believed in American Reconstructionism. She worked tirelessly to bring the nation together again. And without her, there would be no bridges. She deserves a funeral with full honors. But we can't give her that. If she dies, America dies.
Without her, bridges will cease to be.
Listen. Her cremation must be carried out with the utmost secrecy.
Even if we pull it off, what then? Who's gonna take her place? Face it, America's history.
Sam, America isn't dead yet.
He just said that it dies if Bridget dies.
She may be lost to us, but we still have an America worthy of the presidency.
Sorry, what?
Let's not get into it now. What matters is that we're going to finish your mother's work and rebuild America as she intended. That's the reason Bridges exists. So take the first step, Sam, and deliver the president's body to the incinerator.
If we don't all come together again, humanity will not survive. You're the one I wanted to send, Sam. Time's running out.
Sam, this is Die Hardman. Dead men explained how to use the cuffs, right? Use them to check the location of the incinerator. Getting to the incinerator will be anything but easy. Move around. See if you can't pick a path to your destiny. For this one, ultimate.
I need to remind you, but every minute counts when transporting corpses for disposal. 48 hours following cardiac arrest, they go necro and become a fresh PT to make our lives hell.
Mm-hmm. President Bridget Strand was the symbol of American Reconstructionism. Even with the country shattered and its people scattered to the four winds, she never stopped believing they could be reunited. People held on to their hope that America would rise again because they believed in her. We believe that this country can be rebuilt. America lives on, together with Bridget's undying spirit.
Have a pleasant journey.
Come on.
No, 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 no.